Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know. Let's get started, then. You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
No, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know. Light. Make do.
can see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Want to try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Now where do we go from here?
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when you get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
keep going.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sandball that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Nani-o!
Mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
It's magically locked.
Thank you.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
You've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know. I'm feeling creative today. Good. Also, remember to breathe.
If I say so myself.
Come back anytime.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head, well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
something down there.
What does it say?
It's about the eternal war for the light. Do you think it'll stop now after what we did?
Unlikely.
Where to next?
We have the light. To Midgard.